I guess. Alright, so let's talk about these grated catwalks first, for example. These things are designed to cover secondary components, like, you know, things that are not so important, from stray projectiles in battle, like this one is covering a bed here, for example. You might think that this doesn't matter at all, because, well, if you shoot at this thing with like a Gatling turret here, you can see that it only adds like one extra second of protection. But you need to consider that in battle, the ships would be moving and maneuvering. And usually, in terms of stray projectiles, they usually don't hit something for more than a second. Like, you know, because the ship would be maneuvering, maybe it's more like, you know, something like this. So usually, stray projectiles only hit certain things for like a few milliseconds. And when you put that into consideration, suddenly, even though technically this gridded catwalk can only add like a second of extra protection, I mean an extra second of protection, when you consider the reality of battle, then these gridded catwalks increase the survivability of the secondary components by a whole lot. Because, well, the damage would be something like this, like there is probably gonna take a while before the thing gets shot again. So instead of the battery getting destroyed after just a few stray bullets hitting the battery, the grated catwalk will protect that battery from the first few rounds of stray projectiles. I kind of touched on this concept on my miniature hangar video. I mean, miniature drone hangar video. These things also add, you know, structural integrity to the ship as well. Alright, well, what about these internal corridors here? Just like the grated catwalks, these internal corridors, they are not really that strong on their own, but the additional armor or protection that these things can offer when combined with the other pieces of armor, like the secondary light armor blocks here, they can increase the chance of, you know, the internal components of your ship to survive or not to get destroyed when they get hit by a penetrative projectile. So, if you consider how a penetrative projectile works on space engineers, you know that as the projectiles go through blocks, that will eat up their damage potential. So having as many things as possible, even something as small as, you know, like an extra walkable corridor, where's the corridor, hold on, like this one here, can increase the chance that when the projectile does reach the internal components, the internal components will either be undamaged, or, you know, they might be damaged but they would still be functional. As you can see here, the artillery shells, they reach these internal components, but none of them are damaged. Even though the things that were protecting these internal components were just light armor and, you know, some random decorative blocks here. I think there was like a toilet or a bathroom over here. Well, there goes the bathroom. But yeah, that's how these things can be useful. So yeah, that's how secondary ship armor, like the grated catwalk or internal corridors, can help protect a ship from stray projectiles or increase the survivability of the internal components on space engineers.